So Danny Dimes cleared waivers earlier today.
Future Niners quarterback.
Excuse me. Well, that's the thing, Steve. That's the thing.
Stop it.
I'm looking at Daniel Jones' next team odds. The Niners aren't even on the list. Okay?
Good.
It's a mistake.
Carolina Panthers plus 170. Minnesota Vikings 3-1. Pittsburgh Steelers 8-1. Colts plus 850. Broncos plus 850. Chargers and Browns and Raiders and Titans 10-1. Dallas Cowboys 11-1. Thoughts, Tony?
A couple of them I want to take off the list right away. Take the Raiders off the list. I heard a report this morning that's absolutely not happening. I can't picture him going to Pittsburgh because they've already got two good quarterbacks on the roster. So I can't imagine that being a three-quarterback room with three guys with starting experience like that. That seems like too much. So I'm going to take those two out. I think Carolina could make some sense.
No.
You know, whenever you get Bryce Young around, I know he's already had Andy Dalton. I get that. But I think the more perspectives from veterans that this guy can, you know, soak up, learn from, et cetera, I think is going to be a good thing. Daniel Jones has, I mean, he played well enough. He never earned that contract, but he played well enough to make himself some money in this league. So there are some things that he could teach Bryce Young in kind of a mentorship role. So I don't hate the Carolina angle.
Timeout, flag on the play. I'm going to challenge it. That's an explosive. you think Bryce Young can learn from Daniel Jones?
So,
yeah.
Listen,
learn
did Daniel what? Jones not win a playoff game just 2 years ago?
So yeah, wins or team awards?
I get why Danny Jones, I was going to call him like he's my friend. Why Daniel Jones is so maligned in this league. He's shown all too few of these flashes of why he was a highly touted quarterback coming out of college. But I sort of agree. I think there's a quarterback there. There have been the highs have been pretty high. The only trouble is you can count those highs on one hand. So yeah. I think there's a QB there, and I guarantee he's probably a good teacher about how to play the position.
I can see it. Now, remember, Canales is the guy who's credited with turning Geno Smith's career around, with turning Baker Mayfield's career around. So if I'm Daniel Jones, that's where I want to go, to a guy like that who's really helped veteran quarterbacks, you know, return to almost a Pro Bowl level, I guess you could say.
If I'm Daniel Jones, I want to go somewhere with a winning culture and be the third quarterback to understand how to win in the NFL.
Yeah.
And it's funny Ninja put that message up there from Sandals about, you know, Danny Dimes going to the Dolphins. As soon as he got released, like, there's a football group chat I had, and the first message, Dolphins are going to sign this joke. And I was like, you know what? He would be their best backup quarterback.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
So from that standpoint, as funny and comedic as it sounds, I wouldn't mind Daniel Jones signing with the Dolphins as a backup. They don't have one. Skylar Thompson came in. This is, oh my God, it was one of the most infuriating plays I remember in my life. So the Dolphins on Sunday against New England were just cruising, right? They took the starters out, no worries, all good, going to handle their business. Skylar Thompson's first play, he comes in, fumbles the handoff to A-Chain, Patriots pick it up, scamper down for a touchdown. Now the game's within 16 points. They got to bring the starters back in on offense.
Can't do anything right.
Dude, I want Skylar Thompson out of my fucking life. Like, send him to the CFL, the XFL, the European Football League in Norway. I don't give a shit. Just get him the hell off the field.
That's fair. God. Was Green Bay on your list, Ninj, for Daniel Jones?
No Packers on this list.
Yeah, I think he'd be an upgrade over Malik Willis. I think that one could make some sense. But
leave Bryce Young alone. Bryce Young is smiling, man. It's nice to – do you guys not see Bryce Young smile and at least feel good for the guy now?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, sure.